Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to always start Microsoft EDC in private browsing mode on Windows 10. If you have the EDC icon pinned to your taskbar, right-click on it. Right-click Microsoft EDC. Then select Properties. Click Shortcut tab. Click Target box. Click Apply and OK. Thanks for watching.